Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the pseudo-random binary sequence generator. A pseudo-random binary sequence is something that I learned about in 1987 when I was still at the university and when I heard about the concept with exclusive OR functions, etc. I thought I need to make this mechanical. So now, this many years later, almost 40 years later, I have managed to make a working design. So before I show you the working design, let's first get back to my original 1987 design. It's also should work a bit like this, and you see things going out and in with magnets. But the problem with this one is that it really misfires a lot. So my original design from 1987, which I've also 3D printed recently, it works sort of, but it really doesn't work that well. So then I thought, okay, how can I improve on this mechanism? So that's the result that you're seeing here. And this pseudo-random binary sequence generator, you see it has 7 bits, and it makes a sequence of a total of 127 bits in a row until it repeats. So we have a 0, a 1, 1, 0, 0, another 0, another 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, etc. And if you repeat this, you will see that only after having done 127 moves, it returns. So how does the mechanism work? Well, first of all, you have seen the gears at the bottom. And there is here a place, like a Geneva mechanism, where it turns the gear. However, if we have something that's blocked, so if you look in here, we see that the purple gear is blocking the blue one. So if you turn, then it doesn't go. So let's see it from the side. What you see is that the blue gear disengages from the tile and it doesn't change. So whenever we have a zero here, the other one changes. So we have another zero, so it changes. Here we have a one, so orange doesn't change. Light green is zero, so yellow changes. We have a one, so it doesn't change. A zero, it changes, etc. So what I've done here is I've implemented an exclusive OR operation, and an exclusive OR operation is exactly what you need for a pseudo-random binary sequence. However, this is still a nice mechanical contraption, but it's not a puzzle. So that is my question to you. We have this exclusive OR type of operation and this nice mechanism. How can we turn this into a real puzzle? Thank you for watching.